Touch the spindle. Touch it, I say.
You realize what you could have done!